Hello, today I'll present you a simple way to make a receiver that is capable of receiving all radio bands. It is based on the SI4730 radio module, which you can buy on AliExpress for only $2. The hardware is completely identical to the one in the previous video. Only the color of the case has been changed to note that the new menu makes it completely different and more functional. As you can see, inside the box are contained Arduino Nano microcontroller, small radio module, LCD display, ferrite rod from old AM radio, small audio amplifier board and speaker. In this video, I'll present you all the options of the new menu. Station selection is done with the help of the rotating encoder. We can select the band by pressing encoder push button once and then rotate the encoder clockwise or counterclockwise. For other options, we need to press the encoder push button twice. After that, the display will show you the menu text. Rotate the encoder clockwise or counterclockwise to select the options. To select the desired option, we need to press the encoder once again.